everybody. We're just coming back for round four. This is going to be final round. We got Paul and we got Scott, both undefeated today. So they are hopefully going to give us a good fight here in the last round.
I know that.
I'm just going to reset the timer.
Oh, you got countermeasures. That's going to help.
Go. And we'll be ready to go in just a few moments.
No smuggling or just one shot of that? No, no scavenger for me. Are they both tents? That is going to help.
You didn't even need draw the fire.
You can block up.
No.
Can block up.
If I could have turned, I would.
Yeah. I brought it for one matchup, and I lost that match anyway.
Yeah.
There.
I should have got Kylo Ren.
Damn you, Kylo!
So, with the same ring, I'm at exactly 100 points here.
I'm at like 97.
Ah. Right, so you get to choose.
I'm at 100
points.
99.
Okay. Vader's 11.
No, initially that's true, but you're going to do that before you
probably have any damage.
Right?
I would lose on turn two against you.
Okay.
All except
that.
Is the superior one, but I don't think it's
going to be a hard. Okay, it's like one bad roll or one mistake, and it could just turn really quickly.
You need those crits, but you have a really good chance to get it.
Yeah.
Guided plant just wrecks everything's day.
And damage cockpit. With the pile still zero.
I'm not too worried as that one's losing a whole turn of shooting.
Yeah. I mean, those ones are nice ones, though. The other ones are fun.
The damage cockpit is continuous, right?
Yeah. It also screws up your movement, though. You have to move first.
Exactly.
Okay. I know you have, like, inertial dampeners to try to... Then again, you have to pick it before you see what I do. They're both pretty good. I used stun tile on Steph or on Glenn. This guy was like right in front of an asteroid. Can you remember? I think there's a fourth one as well. I'm trying to think of what it is. It's the one I've never used. Is there only three?
Blinded pilot.
Yeah, there's stun pilot, there's damage cockpit.
There's six.
Oh, there's one where you can't do straights. That's the other one.
Oh, I do.
Shaken pilot.
Yeah.
That's actually really good.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah,
I'll keep it.
It will get snatched.
Let's get them. I'll keep it.
I saw nothing.
It's easier for you to be oriented.
Okay, 7. 9 and 10.
Yeah, shake it. That's the one that I don't use that often. It can be really brutal, though. It's very situational.
I wasn't too sure.
I'm gonna remember my rebel captain. Completely forgot to use it against Ray. Completely forgot it existed. Are we starting?
Yep. They're playing.
Okay. So I guess I go first with my 8.
I gotta start the timer, I guess.
Oh, I forgot to start the timer.
Sorry about
focus.
That, guys. It's a little off, but that's fine. That's fine, they need it. Oh, we're all the coconuts anyway.
No. Whatever. We're clear. Just gotta remember. Sweet.
Using long range items. You can only acquire target locks at range 3 or beyond. I can't acquire target locks at range 1 or 2.
Thanks, Cal.
So that is that. End of activation, that what happens. Start of combat. Do you have any shenanigans you want to trigger? Start of the combat phase. I'm not in arcs properly. Nope. You're not gonna blitz your head because you're all focused up. So Fenrao has a range 3 shot on Ketsu.
Oh, right.
Multiplier.
Hmm.
It's only 2 hit, 2 hit. Dim had no shot. So no. Two has range 3 on Fen. And just outside.
I have the top round. It's not
the Fushy Fen. We get 4 dice, auto thrusters, and a focus. During the end phase.
You good?
Gyros on either of those guys?
Nope.
So during the end phase, I'm gonna use Cicatro to get rid of.
It's Kylo Ren, he's angry.
And swap that for Black.
He's coming for Rey. Payback time. I'm gonna check a target lock on your Hawk.
On
don't have a target lock.
I get to keep my cloak.
I'm not sure where you're going.
It's gone forever. I can't get it.
Shenanigans.
Wow.
Yep.
Shenanigans. Okay.
What's going on?
I'm gonna expose.
Okay.
And I'm gonna check for Kylo Ren on Rey.
It's range 1 to 2.
It's range 1 to 3.
1 to 3.
Okay. Yeah. So I will Kylo Ren Rey. For a damage cockpit.
Okay.
Thank you. Maybe a blinded. Oh, it's so nice to get her down low.
So if you get her down,
then she gets to shoot.
But then the blinded might be forever. It's like forever or like one less round of shooting.
Yeah.
Yeah,
right. Yeah. Too blinded.
Okay. That's a good one. Because they change it so you can do it even if you don't have an attack now, which is awesome.
Yeah.
So I can run for a turn.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
And I have that
Stance.
Yeah.
Dance. Dance.
are you just singing bits from Labyrinth, Paul?
I sure am.
Yes. That's fantastic. Okay. Yep, you ready? He's going to do a big 3.
Now I've got options. Got lots of options. Cruise missile, try for a crit. Let's check target lock on the Hawk.
You have it.
Yeah, I'll do that. And a focus. And I'll shoot a cruise missile.
Yep.
Only didn't have those. Only if you didn't have those countermeasures. Do you want to use your countermeasures this turn?
Well, I do have it at the start of the turn.
More often on Thursdays.
You know, because I want to avoid the crits. The Destiny's probably. Well, I don't know who it's going to shoot, right?
There you go. Okay.
Kind of depends if you use the countermeasures or not.
Yeah,
in a lot of ways.
In a lot of ways, it does. Because the Hawk, you could totally. Solo it down.
Yeah, it depends on how good my missile is.
How good your missile is?
Yeah.
I think at this point, because you have 2 valid targets, I'll wait.
Okay.
Especially since I might want to shake Vader's target lock later, right?
Yeah.
His ATC.
I'll cruise missile the Hawk then.
Okay.
Actually, might have changed if you did something.
Why not?
So, 5 dice.
Yep.
And that's like a perfect roll.
Yeah.
I don't even need the target lock.
But almost.
We got focus.
Yeah, so
two hit, two hits.
Hit and a crit.
So you got four?
I had five hits.
Five?
It was four hits and a crit. So it was me one crit through.
Damage cockpit.
Woo!
That one's gone out of the deck.
Still good though.
Nope.
Which means the hawk doesn't get to
shoot. The hawk can block now.
Yeah, that is true. I want it on Ray, not on the hawk.
But you have the title, so you can. Is it the damage title? It's the damage title, right?
Oh, no, it's the. I can do actions title.
Oh, okay.
The damage is the pilot.
The pilot, or soon hit?
Yeah.
Okay.
So Ray gets to shoot first.
Yeah. I want both my guys to shoot.
Well, no, you damage. Oh, it's next turn. Okay.
So, we're going to TLT the Desi.
Yeah.
First shot.
Yeah. There's a hit.
Hit. Oh, I spend a focus. Second shot. Hit.
Hit. Decimator. It's going to take damage.
Yep. Hammer you. Range one. Five dice. And then he will push a little bit. We got
so good.
Two blanks?
Yeah. Well, you can reroll those. Let's clear this out. So you have two eyeballs and a hit.
Yeah.
Crit. And you want to spend the eyeball?
Yeah.
So hit, crit. So take a crit. What's my damage? Receive a stress token. I'm okay, I got inspired your crit. That was like the best crit I could take it. And now my Desi gets to fire. I'm going to check range. Okay. I'm pretty tempted just to kill that hawk.
I just bumped it slightly. Range 2 or the range 1. You get 2 dice and rerolls?
Yep.
Or just 4 flat dice and the hawk. You spend 1 focus?
Forward, left or right.
1 focus still.
How do you have 2 focuses?
Just round 1, round 2, I have a title.
Oh, you have the title. Cool.
Yeah.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention to that.
Oh, man.
It's really tempting to just fire 5 dice.
So many dice.
I know. But I could just kill the hawk.
He's got 3 pulls. You have to roll pretty good.
I would have to roll pretty good. You have to focus. Okay, let's do 5 dice and 2 focus. And... One. That's it.
Two?
Okay. Both.
So, one. I'll roll my fin blank. One. So, I take one.
And you take the blinded. Right through the shields.
Oh, it goes through the shield?
Yep.
Mine's all beat up. Okay, so Nim is gonna shoot his.
Oh, so the shield is still there then.
Yep.
And
I didn't know Kylo went right through.
Can you use missile? Can you use missile? So that's gonna be 4 dice.
When you suffer a crit, you're hit on the face up damage card. Yeah.
Range 2, but he doesn't care about range.
That's what makes it good.
When you're dead, the face up. When you.
No, when you take a crit result, it says dump this face up.
But instead of it, it's just from the deck, because the shield will stop it.
No, it goes right through.
So, 3 hits.
That's how it's supposed to be.
That's how it was always played it, and everyone I've seen played it. I just want to call whoever's running the tournament, but I'm like 100% sure that's how it works.
But you don't suffer the critical hit.
Yeah, you do. It's just when you suffer a critical and you have shields, the critical removes a shield. But this interrupts that, and it's when you suffer the critical, instead of taking the crit normally, you just get dealt with the damage card. It is weird.
No, that is way better than I thought it was. I mean, it's probably too good, actually.
Unless I have this wrong, but then I've been cheating for a long time.
Okay.
because her arc's in the front. Nobody's in front of her.
Could double check. With Glenn, probably. Check the stream, see if someone, anyone has input.
So, has a range 2 on the Gunrunner, or a range 3 on the... Gun gets 2 dice, Gunrunner gets 4.
Makes me want to put 2 on the deck.
Okay. You're going to get 3. Why do you get 4? You don't get extra dice for range 3. What the hell are you teaching this girl? I mean, if you're teaching her to cheat, you gotta teach her to cheat better.
Isn't it good? That's what makes my list actually viable.
No, that's, I didn't know that. That makes it way better than I thought. Crazy. That's crazy, man. Okay, go ahead. Wait, no. January's goes first.
Oh, January's goes first. Aren't you already stressed?
No, I've got 9 now.
Right. So you can clear the stress.
Ingham's got some good green shit, yo.
Okay, so I'm gonna bump you. Actually, I might bump here. Might not really go anywhere.
You should bump. You should be able to fit.
Well, let's get this out of the way. So that's, I'll use the Spiring Recruit to clear 2 stress. I'll then use Dauntless to target lock your Ray. And then I'm gonna pose or give another. I'm not getting shot this turn. I'll Kylo Ren again for the other damage cockpit.
Woohoo! Okay?
Yep.
And then
and I'm stressed twice from that. Oh, I had 2 identical stress. Okay.
Use can to flip around.
Yeah.
Should have used countermeasures last turn.
Could do it this turn to clear this.
So none of my 5s can go, so my twin laser turrets can go.
Okay, now.
Focus. thought that I would be able to survive. Because I didn't know if it, if I knew that it went through shields, I would have done the last turn. Because I thought, like, I have time until the shields are down. Right. But that would have made a huge difference this game.
Yeah. And it boosted a little closer, I think.
But then again, you did have, like, a range one shot be real horrible.
Yeah.
Okay, so you can flip your blinded pilot.
Yeah.
Vader will shoot the hawk. Hopefully at range 2 now, because I boosted. Yep, range 2.
I'm going to run the... What's that card?
So, 2 dice. I'm going to spend that focus and add the crit with the thing. So hit crit. Crit, one crit through.
He's action.
Shaken pilot. Can't be too stressed. Straight, I don't think he's going to go straight.
No, that's fine. And then,
Desi
has to shoot this way. See if it's range 1.
At the end of activation,
range 1. Unless like range 1.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so 4 dice.
Is at a range, and Fenn is at a range, the bomb goes off, and just lost 2 dice.
And a target lock.
I get 1. Hey, at the start of combat!
Oops, that was a hit. That was a hit. And then I can turn that into a crit. Ugh, that's his ability. Yeah.
And the fin?
Are you an orc?
Okay,
you're my friend, orc.
Okay, I got no other start of combat shenanigans.
Oh, yeah.
I just gave a career for the angle.
So I got 1.
Accuracy.
How many hits was it?
It was 2 hits, 2 crits. So one hit, it's basically 2 shields, and you'll take this.
So yeah, start of combat. So I just get either 1 on here or 1 on here.
Take that and 2 more shields.
Yeah.
Your hawk can shoot.
So,
Vader.
Yeah.
Let's go with it.
And I accuracy correct that.
For shot.
My focus.
Focus.
Okay. So I have to roll them all?
Yeah.
It can happen.
Yeah.
Nope. 1 shield.
Such a shot. 2.
That's much more viable to do in a flat roll.
Nope.
Fine, it's only a TLT. The shields are gone.
You would have had 3.
Could have been better, could have been worse.
No, they're both pilots, still 0.
I don't get my. But I did wouldn't get it against Vader anyway. But now you get to see where I'm going to go.
Countermeasures is just it gave you the extra combat. So you still have laps. So you take the
top of your neck until you find a supporter.
Recurring damage unless you flip it down. Okay, you're shoot. So Ketsu, range 3, appears by
You
can actually push it a little bit forward.
set.
What does? Yeah, so you ignore the part of the bomb that is off the board. So, for example, you could do something like what I've seen folks do.
Okay, you go first. You're both zeros.
Say they drop one, and this one's here. This one's like here. They'll often do something like that. So you forget about it. And then, oh, you got it! Okay, let's do this.
Okay. Continue to go that way.
It's a shaken pilot.
Yep. But you're going to turn outwards. Should have turned in later. Well, inspiring recruit to clear both stress.
Yeah, just barely. Do you shake your stress?
I don't know.
No,
I'm just sell it to you for $30.
Roll up! What is this?
Woo! Target lock and expose. The Falcon. Really thought you were going to turn your clock the other way. It's a good play on your part. We need to shoot that hawk. I'm gonna barrel roll. I think I got him. Yeah.
He was like a little bit forward, he'd be awesome.
So we'll do that range one first with Vader.
Yep.
I need two more hits, basically. So three. I can add the crit, or I can reroll two hits. Such a bad roll. Rerolling two will max three. He can still survive, so I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to
focus
and add it. Yeah.
Okay.
I'll go through the guarantee. And I don't spend my. So it's still going to be a crit.
Stun pilot.
On the hawk.
Great. Okay. Still kicking.
And then my Desi is going to fire on Ray.
Okay.
So you'll get the extra dice. I still get four with the target lock and the mini focus. So
yeah.
I just need to get three hits basically to sneak one through.
You get what through?
My dark side.
What did you mean?
I got the last blinded pilot on it. Where'd it go?
You did it last turn.
No, I hit you once. And then I took the last blinded pilot. Where's the actual damage card?
So when she popped it, she had stress. She already had stress, doesn't get another one. Alright. Nim.
You exposed and then target locked me. You didn't do it this turn. You exposed and then target locked me.
Did I have swear I did?
No.
I swear I did the other one. So I was expecting him not to fire.
No. Those were your two actions. Because you stunned me last turn with it. Or you, like, you did me the damage pocket last turn.
Did
I? Yeah, you didn't do it this turn. Because you didn't have a target lock on me before. And then he was exposed.
I don't know, I'm getting tired.
Yeah.
I should have just dropped the hawk.
Because the car's not there, otherwise,
yeah.
Like, look on the ground, and if it's not there, then you didn't
go. I got the recording, too, to check. I guess I'm just getting tired. I thought I did that.
Okay. So you got two, three, and you do have a target lock.
Yeah. And I can still do damage, so. I just should have shot the hawk, I guess. Or try to blind you.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do. Let's just do damage. I'll probably blow up Vader now, because I screwed up. So, I mean, I still do tons of damage. Potentially lots of damage.
Well, I guess I should use the countermeasures too. We're both tired.
Yeah, I'm tired.
Because the countermeasures have been perfect this turn.
Yeah.
Oh, well, my one. And then my Finn, I'll reroll both these, right?
Yeah.
One. So I take three.
And there was a crit. Oh, yeah, three shields.
Three shields. Okay.
I think it's because maybe I didn't clear this card. So because it was sitting there, I assumed it was.
So
I used it.
The Desi, the Hawk TLT first.
Yeah. So
focus.
Yep.
Right in front of
that.
One. Second shot. One. I can't use Ray's ability because of this, so three dice on him.
On who?
On him. And a Finn.
On the Desi?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then that, and I'll focus. So three more.
Okay. Yeah, I'm getting super tired.
5, 6, 7?
Yeah.
So five more still?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm surprised that Hawk just keeps rolling defense dice.
Yeah. Well, I should have shot Ray first. I wasn't thinking. Stupid. We're both doing stupid things.
Yeah, we are. I'm getting really tired. That game against Ray was exhausting.
You just won't clear stress. But as long as one of them clears stress, it focuses. They both get focused.
Okay, I'm gonna like think of what I'm doing here. I can't believe how tired I am right now. I have to watch this again.
Wow, I was not expecting that. Rob said he'd give me $10 for that entire
time. I'm sorry. Okay, let's do this.
Forward three, nine them, it's a green.
Yeah.
Clears this. And we'll do this again.
Yes, he can't. He doesn't have a one hard, or I mean, you know, one bait.
He's going to have to stay stressed this turn.
It's actually pretty big.
It is. And Vader's going to go for the kill over there. Here's the stupid lock off. And I wonder if it's better to boost away from you or just tank up. It's probably better to boost. So I get the range one here as well. And then I can focus. So go with the kill.
Yep.
Hopefully not roll pathetically last time.
Yeah.
No, that's fine, because I got the add a crit.
Yeah.
And that's enough, because you can't dodge it.
Okay. He's going to use his focus.
Yeah, he has to use his focus, so which sucks.
Okay.
So that will be a minimum of a crit through.
Focus.
Yeah, but it's still the crit through, which is enough.
Boost the riser.
And I'll take the pot shot with the Destiny, there's no reason not to. Only range 3.
Range 3. Oh, didn't use my countermeasures again. Awesome.
My gun runner is close enough.
One hit.
So range 3, 2 regulars.
There's enough.
Gun. I keep trying to kill this guy. Range 3.
Yeah.
Well, it's range 3, but you are in my front arc still.
I get one in defense dice.
Finn Blank can reroll those. Oh. Still 2. God, why can't I kill that thing?
Another 2. 3 left.
Clear. Why can't I kill it?
Because you're no longer touching me at the start of your combat. I'm surprised when you do it. Now I get one less die, and you're gonna get
go.
Alright, so Captain Nim, that's gonna be to Captain Nim is gonna use his power blaster and after his breath that he's gonna unlock his hands.
Okay. I will. Let's look at countermeasures. Although, if I target lucky with both guys, I have to pick one. So that's what I'll do. Target lock, and I'm going to do my Kylo Ren properly this time.
Yep.
For that last blinded. I thought I did before. I just thought of it and then didn't actually do it. There it is.
Yeah, the enemy, he gets another token. You don't get to move him again.
Vader.
And Vader.
It's only the first time a token is dropped. Loses my agility yet again. And so, for example, if you were lining up shots with both of them, you drop the token, reduce my agility, shoot me, reduce my agility, and then she gets to shoot. I get 2 less agility. Right now, it doesn't
matter. Countermeasure is only 1, right? So, say V for Vader. So you can pick which one you want to clear.
Okay.
Countermeasures, Vader.
Yeah.
Takes 2.
Obviously.
Not that worried yet.
Vader first.
Ventress.
Just 2 dice.
Nothing.
Jesse. Range 1. Oh, that's terrible.
He did not use exposure.
No, I only got 3 dice. Target lock, 2.
Yeah.
There we go, and that's the crit from his ability.
Yeah.
Okay. So hit crit. You have to get them all.
So 2 base, and then I will add the Finn Blank and reroll it, and
there
I do
go.
3 dodged all of them.
Yep.
Focus is gone.
But just to let you know, if you do kill the Desi, this does stay, because it's a condition.
Yep, attack you.
Because there's a good chance of killing him right now.
I target you?
Yep.
That thin reroll.
That's enough.
Yeah. Okay, crit.
Oh, I only can sneak through that one extra damage.
Countermeasures this turn, I guess it worked.
Yep. Otherwise, Vader was going to hit you with a crit for sure.
Yeah. Yeah. And now he's spent another action to do it, which is not insignificant, right?
Mm-hmm. Well, if I hit you, I would have blinded you last this turn, which is what I wanted to do. Which would have been the game there, for sure.
It would have. But now I get to shoot and possibly kill Vader if he has no shield.
I can still blind him, though.
Yeah. Well, does it happen immediately? I guess so.
Hit yeah. Crit, I perform 20 of your stress, and you receive a favor.
You could still remind me.
Nothing. First thing I choose, I have to do before that. Your guys.
Oh, shitty.
Yep, Ventress first.
What do I want to do?
What I really wanted to do was blind you last turn, and then you would have been game over. Because
yeah.
I would have just double tapped both guys next turn.
Okay.
Now.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Okay. So.
Flips.
Yeah.
Focus.
Wasn't sure which way you were going.
Well, I thought that that's what you were going to do. I thought of like maybe doing a one hard, but even a one hard would have put me. We should have bumped. I don't know what that would have accomplished.
Finn is
going to
do a turn two.
Target lock.
Going to acquire a target lock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You could have still done stuff.
Nim is going to do a turn.
Range 2?
Yeah, range 2. Range 2. So,
range 2?
It might not be. It's really hard to tell, actually.
Range 3.
Can you hold your ship down and I'll hold my ship down? And then we can see if this can actually fit between them.
She now gets the stress as well.
It's good for you. So two dice.
Need to stay away.
And I'll have the crit. You have to get them all. Nope.
Free blank kill two.
Nope.
Do I want to use my focus at this time?
Hit crit.
Well, you will give me the blinded pilot, right? So I will use my focus defensively because I won't be able to shoot.
Yep.
So I just take...
And another hit.
Another hit. And I flip blinded pilot. Oh, you got to me within two, which is all you really need. I was here. You should have done a one hard, but I wasn't sure whether you would do a flip. I did a one hard flip.
So start
a
combat. I'm sorry, I take away player agency.
It all comes down to what you chose.
I know. And there's so many options for like a boost and barrel roll.
Because your arc's facing the wrong room.
Yeah, but it depends.
Six, you got range
one
thing
where you could.
I get four dice plus auto thruster.
Okay.
Only Vader can take auto thrusters to really get behind.
It's a huge downfall of them.
Okay.
Yeah.
I lilied on a second turn. So
even if I arc dodge, you still get like okay shots. Not as good.
You just have one card in your hand and the next time.
Okay, so I have two cards. Oh shit.
Two cards.
I have three prizes,
okay,
and I have to see where I go from there. I only have two.
Oh, I still got four health left. I thought I had two.
No.
That actually makes a big difference.
I can't quite just like, unless I get like a good range one. Put my down right in your way.
Well, you didn't know it was going to be right in the way.
Yeah. I actually thought you were going to go the other way. But I'm just running. Because there's no way I can engage properly there.
No more tricks. One of your opponents
wanted to move it to your side. And just in case. But I'm sticking in range.
Okay, Fen Rao.
No.
You have 4-3.
Hold on, I'm gonna throw my master ball.
Master ball is
this is that thing that goes in a boost.
Yeah. It's three.
Round two.
Yeah.
Two cards.
I'm blown away, dude.
This one's three.
Damn it.
I don't know if I made it far enough this time. I just really wanted to get turned around. No, I got far enough.
So, 3 dice primary into Katsu. Wow. Fen! Range 1.
Okay.
I'll
spend the focus on two hits with crit. Oh boy. Still have the stress. Hold out for a result. There we go.
This might be it.
One crit through on hits.
gotta think of what actions. The asteroid there, I don't think there's any way I can arc dodge.
I don't think so, because if you get here...
I could get here, but then I'm going to hit an asteroid next turn.
Yeah.
It's not worth it.
Especially if you don't kill me and the asteroid kills you. Yeah, you get so no actions.
Exactly. I got to take up, so if I use that evade, check out the target.
Okay.
See if my dice are good. Come down with some dice right now.
That's
what I was thinking.
And you were out of
quantum one.
Oh, two crits.
Yeah,
brutal.
Yeah, the
score is a poor
decision.
He takes two crits and
Quaddy
dies.
I don't think it's good enough to kill me at this point now.
Stun pilot and shaken pilot.
I spend the focus, it guarantees a damage through.
Hey, he did his job.
Guarantees a crit through. But then I don't have a crit defense.
Sweet token, seven hubers.
And I'm going to be throwing
five.
Four, five, with a reroll, and focus.
Yeah.
And five, you have to roll amazing. Because at least, you might have to like ace all your attacks.
Roll attacks. Well, let's put this in for now, and then I got to decide the focus.
You're hitting points now, right? I have to kill you to win.
I know. Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
Hit crit. Nothing.
Roll a thing.
Get the crit through at least. Oh, unless you want to spend the focus. Oh,
so
burn the focus. That's actually quite a big deal.
This is a bad loss. I took a lot of damage.
Oh,
to loss.
Okay.
8, 9 damage.
And then this one and another fin,
yeah.
Blank fin one I'm gonna reroll.
Three.
Three.
Clear that.
Hit crit. Hit crit.
There you go.
Give me two paint. Oh, there's the focus. Glad I kept it.
Yeah. It's when it resulted
yep.
In us, like,
I had to.
Right?
Oh, nice. Well, I do have full.
Just hoping to like slip a crit through. Just to see if I could like keep you damaged in some way.
Okay.
I blew past. I wonder what's better, to get distance or to get my focus of aid.
Okay. It's just the end of activation. Nothing. Start of combat. Still got focuses going around.
I just couldn't push through damage.
Okay.
5 minutes.
You don't have any rerolls or anything, so let's just tank right up.
Oh, that's great. You gained my second.
One.
Yeah.
Okay, and then him range two into.
We're only like a couple points apart.
I know.
How much is Vader?
38.
Accuracy, correct that into 2 hits.
This is 35. 3 points apart.
Oh, you get to roll. It's not my auto blast.
I don't know where my dials is. There it is.
Okay, now it's 2 hits.
Oh.
Right now, you can spend that. I don't really focus. You're not
going to
get a shot back. Nobody else is shooting at you. So you take one.
Sorry.
For
that maneuver.
Oh, I got half on Ketsu.
Okay.
This guy's Matt,
right? Yeah. And then him, oh, sorry, Ben,
5 dice into
Kendrick. With Kanan, he clears the stress. Yep. Target half. 3 shields plus 3, that's 6.
Wow. Okay, two hits.
I gotta run away here.
You get two dice.
I got a barrel roll I could do as well.
And then you can spend your focus to turn it up.
Thank.
Turn up the other result.
Yep.
There you go. That's why I took one off and gave you the fruit. There's your result for that. There's your move, your focus. You have made it all. There you go. Okay, and then she's got no shot. Ventress has a range one on Fan.
Go ahead.
Gets, because I'm done. In your architecture,
oh, right.
I get my free result and I get four X.
Go ahead.
I know, it's so awesome. So I pushed into range one, because range two is the worst place for him.
Yeah.
What?
Could keep running.
Oh, you get to take her, that's right. Okay. So you re-roll two.
Done.
Two.
Still thinking about what I'm doing.
And there's
okay.
Speed tokens. Set our new. I mean, even with all the
I
haven't seen. They're like, hey, could be like the elephant list.
Okay.
Elephant list?
Well, just
okay. Two hits.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, that's a bit more than I expected.
I just need like either to run away or like one really good kill shot. We had a 1-to-1, like nothing happened. It was just absolutely late. No results.
So we're looking at about 5 minutes left, gentlemen.
Yeah.
And Paul, don't let him take you.
The four metal that I had that I traded to him, I got it from.
Okay, you ready? I figured. Action? Ventric, if she's still got a good result, then she's not. Yes, keep focus, keep her focus. Now gets it. Okay, you're gonna roll on out of there, clear your stress, rotating your arc. There you go. Okay. Fen Rao is gonna go forward three, shed his stress. And then he's gonna push the limits.
Yeah, okay.
Well, yes, you go. But hopefully it works. Okay, Nim!
May I see it?
Wait, can you use
Wisdom?
It's the same thing.
Tank up again.
Yep. Here we go.
Yeah. You shoot first.
Yeah.
Well,
I think we're through the thing, though.
Yeah, we just get an extra one.
Yep.
Okay.
Let's see if I can finally roll a good range one shot here. My third attempt now.
End of activation, nothing goes off. Start combat.
You have to choose again.
I'm going to do it this time, because that's a good shot.
You got nothing really?
That three focuses. And the crit.
And then the fin.
Okay, so.
So I take three.
And one's a crit.
Yeah,
it's a direct hit, you're done.
Okay, one hit. Damage sensor ray. Alright, let's do the counter.
Yeah, see if you can do it.
So four.
I had a pretty good chance.
Range one. Oh no. And the fin blank, right?
So
target
like,
lock.
Target lock at all? For all those? I'll take the crit out for you.
Yeah. Look at that! Oh, garbage!
I'll hold the...
Garbage, just
so
two.
So those are crit. A crit and a hit.
Crit and hit. That's it. Garbage.
I take a crit.
Two gets to shoot back, range three.
Of all things.
What the
that's
heck?
His damage. Direct hit.
Yeah.
Two. That was a garbage one. Like, if anything else, then you'd be dead.
But then again, look at my defense roll.
Yeah. A garbage defense roll, too. Holy smoke, Scott.
Oh, solid. And
crazy, man. This is a crazy thing.
That is crazy.
Yeah.
Oh, the direct hit really hurts though. I can't hit that debris now or I might die.
Yeah. And like, oh my god, that's crazy actually.
You know me, if I roll a debris, I'm gonna die in it.
Yeah.
I always seem to get hit by them.
This is nuts. This game
love
is
your
crazy.
Own brand, don't you?
Oh, I can't believe I couldn't roll a single.
So that's as soon as you roll, let's do it properly.
I guess it's over.
I'm not sure where you went. Yeah. I had you within one hole for
it. It was bad, but I had to try for the TLT because I was shooting the first strike.
Yeah. One fewer die.
And then one less time because I need the shield.
I don't know what I'm doing about this debris.
The direct hit makes it tough.
It makes it so tough. That was a direct.
If it was just a regular, you'd like Kool-Aid man through or something.
Yeah.
I don't think I can play this list.
I don't know. I don't think I can avoid it.
Well, if you did, it's just a, if, well, you might not take anything, but you just won't get any actions.
Yeah, it's just a...
Nice.
I wonder if a one bank.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Not sure.
So one ahead.
Is it in?
Yeah. Oh, that stupid roll just ruined me.
Damage sensor rate.
Flips it over. I went through it. See if I roll my death right now.
Well, this evader, you can add a crit to it.
I'm just joking.
I'm just stupid 1-8 roll here. Yeah. I keep doing the game. Okay, good.
But I'm the only one with a shot.
I know, but I still get lots of defense.
Oh my god! Two!
Get four.
Yeah.
This correct hit might be my downfall. On four blank defense, too. Oh, come on. There's two.
Two, he's good.
Oh boy, that was stressful.
Oh look! I can get away from you.
So many dice for just one roll.
Yeah.
How'd it go?
That's how it ends.
One roll each.
A couple times we had like one roll where each of us could die, but
yeah.
No.
He rolled like five dice.
only got, what was it? Two hits.
Scott wins it, didn't it?
Five dice with rerolls, two hits. I roll four blanks.
Why couldn't you roll like that against me?
I roll four blanks.
Yeah.
So and one, I had an evade, so I take one damage, just a direct hit. So on like two hits, you got a two damage through.
And then you had to go through the debris field, or that, we're both watching.
I killed Vader on turn one of combat. And I'm like, that was it.
Did you kill the Decimator though?
No, I didn't kill
him. That's what I just focused on instead.
Well, yeah, well, your list, for sure you focus on the Deci.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah. One hole
by my PS12, that's exactly what I
did.
You, Scott, lose by 3 points.
I got half of
wow,
my
three
one tall left each.
Nim himself is 42.
Like one bad
so you
roll.
I shake your hand again. That was a great
spot.
That was a...
I am just... exhausted.
I think we picked it up in the end, but the first couple rounds we were derping around pretty bad.
How's this looking?
Seven.
Stefan, game went to time, one hole each.
So it's a low margin of victory.
And a 3-point difference.
That might keep me in running with Ray's magic.
Wow. You know what it was? It was the cruise missile. That bumped us to 3 points. I almost put a bomb on the decimator instead.
You want us there?
That crew must also
this
like.
This is last turn, right?
No, we're done.
Oh, you're done? Who?
Yep.
Oh, Paul?
You?
You got
half on your.
There was
right?
one. There's one haul on each guy.
Oh, man. Crazy.
And
good,
actually,
fight,
we
guys.
Had a,
good fight.
We had a fight, and we both, neither of us died. So
well, there you have it. In
we
the
just
end.
Call it here. We could do one more round, but I'm just going to do a five ahead.
No, it's last turn.
Yeah, I mean,
like yeah,
even seem. If we did it, I'll do a five ahead.
So that's Scott with the win, isn't it?
By 3 points.
Woohoo! Well done, Scott. Well done. All right, there you have it, folks. That was the final round. I will have these all split up and put up really soon. I hope you really enjoyed this. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave some comments.
Yeah. Go Vader can roll
Patreon,
on you either.
No,
because
you could have killed me.
I just kept getting that like one eyeball, one hit.
You had really a great value.
Do I want to reroll?
You will never be eaten by Ewoks. Offer is void on the Force Moon event.
So you.
All right, so don't forget, folks, we'll be back on Monday down at Triple Play doing some recording. Up on Wednesday, we will be out at Rocket Games. And, of course, Thursday, our usual live stream. So I will look forward to seeing all of you here on the mat.
And I lost 62. That's...